This is the conditional block. It says, if you're at the flower or the honeycomb, then do something. So this is useful when we don't know how much nectar or honey to get, as we see here with this question mark. So in this example, we're going to say, if it's a flower, get all the nectar. And then use another one to say, if it's a honeycomb, make honey. Ta-da!